Hello, today I will teach you how to make a moving animation. First press any image and then press the keyframe. Now go where you wanna end the animation, then move the image there as well. And there you go,